Her gown she wore was stained with gore. That's it, you missed that.